Okay, post game tunnel, 14-7 defeat, but the Jets played well. And everyone had fun.